My favorite season is tragically coming to a close. It's been clear skies and warm, and I've been so happy. I've also tried to be outside as much as possible, which, by the way, is very difficult when you're trying to finish an EP. But in honor of a great summer, I thought today I would share my summer 2018 playlist with all of you. So let's blast off and get started. Konnichiwa, cyborgs. I'm Jonathan Miller, and welcome back to Jonathan Miller Music, helping you become a better songwriter. I make futuristic and outer space inspired dance pop music, and every Wednesday on this channel, I'm helping others take their music to level 2. If that sounds good, consider subscribing. If not, fine. Cool. That's fine. We all make choices in life, and you've chosen not to subscribe. That's fine. I'm perfectly fine with that. Or you could subscribe, and then we could have a party. Think about that. Summer is my favorite season. I'm that weirdo that loves it super hot, especially when it's clear skies. I'm from the Pacific Northwest, so super hot days don't come around very often, but when they do, I am peak happiness. Now, I know most people would do a summer playlist at the beginning of summer, but I chose to put it at the end of summer because I wanted to put songs on here that I actually jammed out to, not the ones I thought I might be jamming out to. Plus, a lot of good music gets released during the summer. So with all that out of the way, now let's begin. Number 15 is Doo 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 by Blackpink. Hit you with that doo 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 doo. I just recently got into this group, and I gotta say, I'm blown away. Yes, I'm trying to expand from my little SM box. I know I'm late, but I'm here now, okay? I'm definitely a fan. But this song in particular is addictive, it's catchy. I don't know how they are managing to fuse EDM and hip hop together, but girl, it's working. And I'm glad this song is doing so well in the USA because all of you know I'm all for more Asian representation up in this country. Number 14 is Crush by David Archuleta. I cannot believe it's been 10 years since this song was released. I feel so old. And yes, I used to have a huge crush on David, but honestly, I just loved this song when it was released. So obviously, because it's been 10 years, I had to include it. It's summery, it's cute, love it. Number 13 is Breathe In by Ariana Grande. The more I listen to the song, the more it gives me my everything vibes, and I am so for it. At the time of this recording, it still has not been announced that it's a single, but I'm pushing for it because, ugh, so good. So catchy. Love it. Number 12 is Hashtag Cookie Jar by Red Velvet. Warning, this list will be very Red Velvet heavy because I spent a lot of time listening to them this summer on my bike. I thought this song was a very good Japanese debut. I really liked it, and their pronunciation is really, really good. I just love the summer queens. So happy. Number 11 is Every Time by Ariana Grande. But every time I think I'm free. I love a Max Martin production, what can I say? I'm still impressed that she pulled off rhyming idiot and over it. Like, you are lucky you can sing well, otherwise I would not forgive that. I love this one mostly because of Ari's belted notes. They're such a treat and I love them. Every time she does them, just eargasmic. So good. Number 10 is Seven Things by Miley Cyrus. You're vain, you're game, you're insecure. You love me, you like her. You made me laugh, you made me cry. Sophomore year and falling in love. Glad that's over with. I can't believe it's been 10 years. I don't know where I am. 2008, it's 2018, like, what is going on? And don't look at me like that. I love this song, you love this song too. Don't even lie, you know the words. Miley was just like my high school, so I love it, and I jammed out to it a lot in 2008. So, of course, for 10 years, had to put it on the list. Number 9 is Party by Girls' Generation. Here we go! We can't stop, stop, yeah, you party. We love summer. Bitch, me too, and I don't want it to end. I love a summer anthem, and this song is most definitely one. I will just say that this summer I spent a lot of time with the windows down, jamming out to this song. Number 8 is God is a Woman by Ariana Grande. You love her how I move you, you love her how I touch you, my one. When all is said and done, you believe God is a woman, and I feel it after midnight, a feeling that you can't buy my one. I said this in my album review of Sweetener, but this track is gold. It's got an important message about women's rights, and it's got cool melodies and vocals. I just love it. Number 7 is the English version of Bad Boy by Red Velvet. I'm making you fall to your knees. Surprised at how modern and in line with pop radio this is. And hats off to the Stereotypes for his production, although I think you could have turned the vocals up a little bit in that verse, because you can hear him fine in the Korean version, I'm just saying. I really wish SM Entertainment would promote over here in the US, because I feel like this song could really do well over here, but oh well. The song is awesome, and I really love hearing them sing in English, so more please. Number 6 is Galaxy Supernova by Girls' Generation. It's been 5 years since this amazing jean commercial was released. Like,
can you believe? Can you believe? Can you believe?
I love this jam. And hint, hint. It was very inspirational for my title track on my upcoming new EP. Just saying. Number 5 is actually my song, Graduation. I am a machine, got a robot for your operation. Electronically, my messages are my guided vibrations. Once a pioneer, now I'm taking off across the nation. Everything is clear, don't need you moving on, it's graduation. Yes, of course my song is on here. No, but the reason is, and if you don't follow me on Instagram, this song recently passed 226,000 streams. That's crazy for an independent artist. I put this song on here because I really just wanna say thank you, and I just wanna put a little mark on this date because I'm just so grateful to anybody who's even considered listening to my song. And I will say, of course, that it is available for free at my website, jonathanthemusic.com. So you can go there and listen to it in full if you want. You all are amazing, and I'm just so grateful. Thank you so much. Number 4 is Power Up by Red Velvet. Go, go, I love that this song is about how if you're not happy with what you're doing, go find your happiness elsewhere. It's okay. I think it's a really good message, especially for the younger generation. Plus, it's energetic, it's got great summer vibes. You know I'm a fan of that. I also thoroughly enjoyed Seulgi teaching all of the SM Entertainment artists backstage the wavy dance. Loved that. Yuna, you're amazing. Number 3 is the Japanese version of As If It's Your Last by Blackpink. Baby, no, no. This is the new newest addition to my summer playlist, and I gotta say, holy crap, this is such a surprising bop. I did not expect that. I am late to the party. I'm so sorry. Love this. The more I hear from Blackpink, the more I am impressed by this group. And they've only been around for 2 years. Like, what? It's got such unexpected melodies, and there's elements in there that I would not think work, and they work so well. I'm just very blown away, very impressed. The whole group and their music is just very fascinating to me. I'm very much a fan now. I'm sorry I was late to the party, but love. Number two is Stay by Taeyeon. Voice melts in your ears like butter. Like my girl Ariana Grande, I'm pretty sure it's impossible for her to sing a bad note. Taeyeon always delivers such strong and catchy choruses with her music that make my ears so happy. 10 out of 5 stars. And I'm sure this isn't a shock to some of you, but my number one song of summer 2018 is the Japanese version of Red Flavor by Red Velvet. The song for me just epitomizes summer. In Korean or Japanese. It's bright, it's happy, it's catchy. For me, it's perfect. I said this in my Japanese K-pop songs video, but I was really excited when I heard this song was coming out. I love it. I blasted it the most this summer. I've gotten a lot of mileage under my belt on my bike due to this song. I'm just glad it ended up being everything I hoped it would be. Except for that lyric, "Let's open your mouth." I still think that sounds creepy, but whatever. So that is my summer 2018 playlist. Question of the video, what song did you jam out to most this summer? Leave me a comment below letting me know. And again, if you do want to check out my song Graduation in full, you can download it for free, as well as another song, link in the description below. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like on it and subscribe if you're new. I put out new videos every single Wednesday. Once again, I'm Jonathan Miller, and I will see you next time. Mata ne!